Welcome to another video of H&H Express Model N Scale Trains. Today I'm going to show you how I hide the ESP32 camera in one of my buildings. There are already so many videos out there in how to set up an ESP32 camera, so in this video I will not go over that. First, you will need to find a spot on your layout. I'm using this building since its view is sort in line with the bridge and the windmill. I took the roof of the building and drilled a hole in the side of the building for the camera. The ESP32 can be powered off of a 3.3 volt or 5 volt power supply. I found it to be more stable on 5 volt, so I installed a DC to DC converter and set it just over 5 volts. This so I can power it from the bus wires underneath the layout. For testing, I'm using a 9 volt battery. Now that the battery is connected, let's check the viewing angle. Now that everything is set up, let's test the ESP32 camera and set the parameters correctly. I set the camera to 800 by 600, which looks to be the best for smooth performance. Setting it higher will cause some delays. Let's check it with a running train to see the performance. A final check on the layout and I will keep this angle. Now with the roof on, you don't see that there is a camera inside this building. I will add some bushes to the side to camouflage it more. So let's put the bridge back on its place and let the train run again. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more, please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in a next video. Thank you and goodbye.